Hi, I'm Timothy Pratt. Now, you're probably wondering, what's so great about San Diego? Why do people like it so much? Well, in this video, I will be exploring the fine points and the important aspects of our community. Take a look.
First of all, I'll be talking about Seaport Village. Now, at the entrance of Seaport Village, you'll see this carousel, which I was really lucky to get a good shot of because later I came back and it was super busy. This is the pier. As you can probably see, there are some shops set up in the distance. There's the Coronado Bridge, and it's a pretty touristy location if you haven't already noticed. From the pier, you can get a view of the sparkling water and the beautiful ships that are sailing by. What you're seeing now is the center of Old Town. It's a great spot for picnics, and a lot of people know that. Along this path, there are a variety of different stores and buildings, such as a candy store, a cigar shop, and even a tinsmith. This here is the Mexican-inspired part of Old Town, called Fiesta de Reyes. This is the San Diego Police Department, where all of San Diego's crime gets solved. This here is the Santee Public Library, a great place to educate your mind with some great books.
Now that you've seen some of our tourist locations and taken a look at some of the important places of the community, such as the police station, you probably see why this community is so great and why so many people live here. Thank you for watching, and this has been a journey through the important and unique aspects of San Diego.